Meanwhile, the Nueces County Medical Examiner's Office has identified a young woman who was killed in a wreck early Saturday morning. Investigators say 20-year-old Adalys Ramirez lost control of her vehicle and was hit by a truck. She was rushed to a local hospital where she was pronounced dead.